Are you growing some broccoli in your vegetable garden? If so, do you stake your plants? You might not think that your broccoli plants require additional stabilization. However, it can prove really useful, in particular with the raised bed gardening method. Welcome to New Garden Road, where I share my love of gardening with you in a way that I hope will inform, inspire, and elevate you. Subscribe to my page and click the notifications bell. Stay up to date on all the garden action coming at you. This is one of my first broccoli plantings. You can see I didn't stake these plants, and this one in particular has a little bit of a curved pattern to its growth. You can try staking these plants to stabilize them, keep them in their zone, in their place. So what I've been doing pretty regularly is taking a 4-foot piece of bamboo, probably about 1/4 inch diameter, and I'll cut those in half so they're about 2 feet in length. I can use a sturdy pair of garden pruners and cut that bamboo in half, no problem. Then I'll take that 2-foot stake and I'll put it adjacent to the plant. I typically use a green plant tie. It's a stretchy material, and that will secure it really well through the growing season, as well as provide some flexibility if it gets tight in there as the stem of that plant grows. By staking these plants, I feel like I kind of reinforce them when there's gusty winds. As these plants get pushed back and forth, I just worry that their roots might get torn or they might get some other kind of stress as a result. When the leaves touch the ground, they can get some damage. They can also have insects that will come and gnaw on them. They can crowd out other plants, adjacent plants. If you're planting a lot of food in a small space, you want to think about that. This is a method that you could use with kale or cauliflower, really any brassica or vegetable. Basically, I put this stake in the ground in a way that supported the current growth of the plant. You don't want to twist it more than necessary. If it's gotten gnarly, if it's gotten curved, if it's laying down, don't try to make it completely straight and going against its growth pattern. Just support it how you can to keep it in place. Choose the position that makes sense for the plant. It's leaning on the stake now. I got a loose tie with that green tape, which is stretchy, but it's also going to hold it in place, keep it from getting damaged. You can see underneath the plant now, nice and clear and clean, easy to fertilize, water, keep weeded, keep pests out. So I've got a bit of a comparison going on in my garden. I have 2 plantings of broccoli. I planted them 4 weeks apart, so you can see the ones that are older, more mature, they've really gotten past the point that staking would have been optimal. They've already started to lay down and adjust their growth pattern to come back up. And that's what they'll do. They'll just kind of curve around until they make themselves upright. When you look at the second planting of broccoli, you can see that as it's gotten established and is growing in size, it's still relatively straight. This would be a great time to get in there with your stakes and your ties and secure those plants. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you got some tips. If you like what you see and you want to see more of it, please subscribe to my page. Leave me a question or comment below, and keep it organic.